Hello, South Carolina. Bill Nye here. This year, science is on the ballot. When I visit South Carolina, I love it. I love the cooking. I love the low country hospitality. And by the way, you all call it the low country. It's not called the way above sea level country, so I'm not telling you anything, but when the ocean gets bigger and the storms get stronger, South Carolina is affected terribly. This is climate change, you all, and we call it global climate change, but it's local climate change. It affects agriculture, it affects buildings getting knocked over and power getting knocked out. We have to address climate change. Not only that, you all, there's a pandemic. You probably heard about it. So both climate change and the pandemic are science problems. This year in South Carolina, science is on the ballot. So we want you to do your research all the way down the ballot and keep science in mind when you vote, not just at the top of the ticket, but all the way down. In South Carolina, you can request your absentee or mail-in ballot up through the 24th of October. You just have to get it in by November 3rd on Election Day. This year, we want every South Carolinian to vote. We want every South Carolinian's vote to count. We can do this. Vote for science. Thank you.